Hi, this is Wachobi. Today I'll be doing a short review on this Grand Seiko GMT Greendah Spring Drive Limited Edition SBGE033. I got this watch in Kuala Lumpur and it uses the spring drive movement. It comes with a white stitched leather strap with a deploying clasp, as you can see here. And it has a unique Greendah, which is a limited edition. It has a dead aperture at 3 o'clock. The power reserve indicator is between 7 and 8. And yes, a GMT hand, an extra GMT hand. So it's a four-handed watch. So this particular piece which I got, I just wanted to get a spring drive, and this is one of the ones that really appealed to me. And what appeals to me, two things: it is a dress watch, and second, the Greendah itself. So these are the two things that really sort of called to me. The movement itself, it's actually very, very good. It has more than 70 hours of power reserve, and it starts very, very quickly. I think this is one of the few so-called automatic, inverted commas, automatic watches, whereby just two shakes and the thing will already start moving, because it takes a small amount of power or energy to kickstart the whole mechanism. This is the case back. As you can see, well decorated rotor. The internal mechanism and gears are finely polished and etched, so it looks really really nice. It's also not that big, which I like. So as you recall earlier, when it was on my wrist, it's just nice. And the only thing is the thickness, despite the fact that it's a small watch, it's actually rather thick relatively to the width of the watch. Now this is because of the added complication of the GMT itself. That GMT module requires that additional 1 millimeter to be added in the overall height. Anyway, full details and review of this watch, including its dimensions, can be found in a link under the description below, so do visit it. On another note, I would like to wish everybody a happy new year, happy 2018. May 2018 bring a lot of happiness as well as more profit to everyone. And thank you so much for listening.